Hello, my name is Mamoudou Ndao. I swore that I was not going to comment on Jammeh declaring Gambia as an Islamic state and that I would eat pork and drink alcohol if I did. Can someone start cooking the pork and pour me a glass while I wait? Not in my name. Absolutely not. Gambia does not have a religious problem. Gambia has governance, abuse of power, and economic problems. So, whether Gambia becomes an Islamic state, a Christian state, a Jewish state, a Buddhist state, or a Hindu state, it really doesn't matter. The bad governance, abuse of power, and economic issues are still going to linger regardless. You see, this whole Jammeh nightmare has become one big hideous comedy show, with each new episode more horrific than the last. Honestly, though, based on Jammeh's pattern of behavior, this is very much expected, but I am still amazed by it. His game of smoking mirrors is never ending. And it's to the detriment of the Gambian people. That's the gloomiest aspect of all this, and I am deeply saddened by it. Thank you.